Evet dostlarım, hoş geldiniz. Agatha'ya geldik. Herkes peşimize düştü. Artık katilin kim olduğunu biliyorlar. Biz de değiliz ama herkes biz olduğumuzu zannediyor. Şimdi polis şehrin her tarafında bizi arıyordur büyük ihtimal. Biz de son çare olarak Agatha'ya geldik. Yalnız işler garip biraz. Someone just went out the window. Sir, I need to get your name before I can record your message. Sir, the police cruiser will be there in just a few minutes. Can you hear me, sir? Agatha'yı öldürüp üst suçunu bize atacak. Pislik. Ben ne yapacağım? Oğlum dokunma bari kadına lan. She's dead. They killed her. She was the only one who could help me, the only one who knew. Demek ki buraya kadarmış kardeş. Maybe she left me something. The answer could be here somewhere. Quick, I still have a few minutes to search her apartment before the police get here. What brings you here, young man? Tell me. What is your cage like? Ne yani, kafeslerin oraya mı gideceğiz? Hadi abi hadi. Hey, there's a piece of paper in this cage. Oğlum dalga mı geçiyorsunuz? Abicim burada anahtar manahtar yok. Bunun içinde mi acaba? Hadi hadi. Abi acele et, ne olur acele et. Koş koş koş, lanet olsun koş. Geldi geldi geldi. Oğlum burada da parmak izi bizi bulurlarsa var ya, işte o zaman yandık. Hiçbir şekilde açıklama yapamayız. New York Police. Anybody there? Hey Kevin, call an ambulance. There's a body on the floor. Yapacak bir şey yok abi. Agatha'nın korktuğu başına geldi. Ne oluyor lan? Çamaşırhane ne alakası var lan? Şeyler oluyor acı. O pislik. Daha önceden olan olayları görüyor. Oğlum bu kim lan? Bu çocuk kim? I finally put all of the pieces together. All that's left is to arrest the killer. Captain Jones has given us everything we asked for. There's no chance of him escaping. Okay, this is it. Everybody in position. Oha, dışarıda da var polis. Abi bitti, bu sefer bitti. I'll go in first. You cover me. Okay. Oha. Oğlum bu ne? What the hell is this? Cover me. I'm gonna check the doors. Bunları kim yapmış lan? We missed him. Well, he's running now. Aha. Bulmuşlar. Abi ne olacak? Bir mucize falan olması lazım lan. Somebody died in the lavamatic. I saw it like I was there. Agatha's dead. So who's gonna tell me what's going on? Evet, hepsini gördü abi. Put your hands in the air. Oha. Damn, the police. They already found me. I'll spend the rest of my days rotting in prison, and I'll never find out what really happened. No, it's not gonna happen. You. Oho, olaya bak! Adam mermiden kaçıyor lan. New York police. Don't move. Abi çok iyi be. Hadi be. İşte bu kadar. Helikoptere tutunma amacımız ne? Ben onu anlamadım. Şansa bak lan. Oha. Did you see what that guy just did? Shit, that's crazy. We need to catch him. Next time we won't get away. Oğlum böyle bir şey yok. Men in the hospital, four wrecked squad cars, a helicopter that just missed blowing up in our faces. Meanwhile, the killer takes a nice quiet ride on the subway. I hope there's a good explanation. Ulan sen de var hep konuşuyorsun. Sen ne işe yarıyorsun burada ya? Sen ne işe yarıyorsun? Nothing went according to plan, Captain. The operation was set up by the book and everybody did their jobs, but Kane displayed some abnormal abilities. Just what are you trying to tell me here? That this guy is Superman? That's your excuse? And you seriously expect me to buy that crap?
Captain, we're not amateurs. If this guy was a tourist, we would have cuffed him and stuffed him in no time. We underestimated him. He's a lot more dangerous than we thought.
I don't give a crap about your two-bit excuses. When the press finds out that Kane slipped through our fingers, they're gonna make me a laughingstock, and the mayor's gonna come looking for my head. Now, what is the plan, people? Are you on his trail?
Kane's photo will be in every squad car, train station, and airport. We're going over every inch of his apartment and interrogating his associates. He can't stay hidden forever.
I want every available man on Kane's ass right now. I want him locked up tight in 48 hours or less.
You tamam müdürüm, tamam, tamam.
This nut job behind bars before he decides to cut somebody else. Now get out of here.
Oğlum bu nasıl bir insan, insan değil ki, hayvan bu ya. Hayvan değil ya. Başka bir şey. We found some of Kane's prints in an apartment where we found the dead. Al işte, bittik. There was a double murder last night in a lavamatic. One of the two victims was killed by knife blows to the heart. Garrett's already there. He's waiting for you. Ayda, camaşırhanedeki olayı da bizim üstümüze attılar. Ne güzel. -5 degrees Fahrenheit. Every day it got a little colder. The whole city seemed to be numbed by the snow and ice. But nobody was worried about it. Karı ne güzel yapmışlar lan. Go take a look inside, Tyler. I'm gonna talk to Garrett and see if he found anything.
Cool with me. I can't even think out here in this damn cold.
Hadi lanet olası pislik, gir içeri. Sen de burada böyle meraklı meraklı bakınma ya.
Ah, I was waiting for you, Carla.
So, what happened here?
The guy who runs the Lavamatic found the bodies around 5 o'clock this morning when he came to open up. When he tried to get
in, it seemed
like the door was blocked from the inside. He saw the two bodies through a window.
Nasıl yani içeriden kilitli?
Were there any prints?
Just those of the victims. No prints from Kane, if that's what you're wondering.
Do you think there's a link to Kane?
The woman died from 3 knife wounds to the heart area. It happened in a public place and with no apparent motive. Sound like Kane to you?
Thanks, Garrett.
Ne yapacağız şimdi? Tüm gerçekleri arayacağız abi. Aha bir tanesi burada.
Stuck in his eye. Death would have been instantaneous.
Neyi tuhaf geldi?
His wrists are all cut up. Looks like some kind of symbol carved on them. Snake. snake with two heads.
Evet. Abi bu adamın amacı ne bunları öldürmekteki? Ben onu anlayamıyorum ya.
Did you notice this blood over here?
Yeah, I saw that. What do you think it means?
That the murderer was bleeding before he stabbed his victim. Just like in the toilets of the restaurant.
Hmm, önce kendini yaralamış.
Three or four stabs in the area of the heart. Exactly like the victim in the restaurant. I wouldn't be surprised if the autopsy finds that the arteries were severed.
Başka bir şeyler var mı?
Bizarre. Why is there blood here? Is this where he cut up his own forearms? Cain left some blood in the toilets too. Did Cain cut his arms up too? The knife has the same handle as these other tools. It must have come from this toolbox.
Kal bebeğim, kal. Taylor'la bakacağım.
Knife is stuck in his eye. Damn, that's gotta hurt. Girl, she was stabbed from the front. She found out who her killer was at the very last moment.
Telefon mu?
We can still hear the dial tone. She must not have had time to dial the number. Bad, we could have had a live witness.
Aha.
Here's the victim's laundry. Who would have believed she wouldn't be alive to get it out when it was ready?
Karlacığım, çık bebeğim. Anahtar mı?
Did you notice the key in the lock?
Yeah, I saw that.
There's no other way into this place. How did the killer get out? Doesn't make any sense.
Hayda.
Let's go. I've seen enough. What are we supposed to think about this murder? The guy committed suicide after killing the woman? It seems absurd, but it's the only explanation. I don't think Cain had anything to do with what happened at the laundrette. But all the same, there's got to be...
Her şey aynı abi. Ya şimdi bunların tarafından düşünürsek bunlar da işin içinde. Karmaşık bir durumun içindeler yani, açıklanamaz bir durum. Kimse açıklayamaz bunu. Cain bile açıklayamıyor. Şey, aynen. Lucas bile açıklayamıyor. Baksana, kadının sesini duymaya başladı, Agatha'nın. Kiliseye gelmiş. Şey, abisi büyük ihtimal burada. Yavrum, sen neyin peşindesin? Aa.
Agatha. Agatha, is that you? I thought you were
dead in a way. But I
Oha, olaya bak.
Tell you what I know, and I always keep my word. Listen carefully, Lucas. We have very little time. You are not insane. neither are you a murderer. You are simply at the wrong place.
Ha, özel seçilmiş biri değiliz yani bunun için. Yanlış yerde, yanlış zamandaydık.
Then who made me commit that murder? Who came and sat down at my table in the restaurant?
No one knows his real name. They call him the Oracle.
Kahin mi diyorlar? O kim lan?
They live in shadow, but they have controlled this world since the dawn of time.
Oha.
Why did they pick me? Why did they want to kill
me? Bizi seçmediler oğlum.
Pure chance. They just needed one man to kill another.
Ne yılan oğlum? Ne diyorsunuz? Anlamıyorum ki.
You're not the first to be chosen to perform the sacrifice. And certainly not the last. They're coming. Save yourself, Lucas.
Nerede lan?
Your life. Quetnitlan. In the ancient Mayan civilization. You'll find some of the answers you seek there.
Oğlum ne Maya? Maya'dan işimiz var lan bizim. Dalga mı geçiyorsun benimle? Oha! Abi iş iyice tuhaflaşmaya başladı. Artık aklım almıyor benim yani. Hadi be. Abi çok sıkıntı. Çok sıkıntı. Artık yeter bak. Ağzınız siz. Bırakın beni. Oğlum ne oldu lan? Acaba Lucas'ın korktuğu şeyler mi hani? Hani mesela inançsız ya. Hani böyle içinde bir kısmı meleklerden korkuyor olabilir mi? Böcek görüyoruz mesela. Böcek korkusu olabilir o böcekleri görme nedenimiz. Tam zamanında geldin. Adamsın sen ya. Aslında zamanında gelmedin. Biraz erken gelsen iyi olurdu.
The police found me. I managed to get away. I walked all night. I didn't have anywhere else to go, so I came here. My god. This time you really have to go to the police, Lucas. There is no other
solution. Sen manyak mısın yavrum? Agatha öldü, haberin var mı? Ya?
I saw Agatha again. Here, just a while ago. She's dead, but she had some things to tell me. I think she wants to help me. Agatha is dead.
Yeah, ne oldu?
Are you telling me that you... No, I didn't kill Agatha, Marcus. She was dead by the time I got there. But you're saying that you talked to a dead person? None of this makes any sense. Something strange is happening to me, Marcus. Since the murder, I find I can do abnormal things. I see visions of certain events before they happen. Sometimes I can even hear what people are thinking. And my body has become much stronger and faster.
Nobody has powers like that. You're not turning into a Superman, Lucas. So what are you going to do? You can't stay here. The police will certainly come to question
you. Yani seni de biliyor.
Me under surveillance.
I have to find some place to hide. I'm a fugitive. My description will go out everywhere. At least now I know that there is an explanation. I need to find the people who are behind all of this.
Be careful, Lucas. They'll kill you if they get the chance.
Nothing could be worse than what I see in my visions.
Lucas has gone insane. I'm protecting a murderer. But I can't betray my brother. Dear God, help me. Tell me what I should do.
Abi cidden çok karıştı olaylar ya. Bura nere lan?
Hello, my name is Barney.
Detective Carla Valenti.
You've come to see Janos, isn't that right?
Janos kim oğlum?
Down the second corridor on the right. You finished? Oh, another power outage. For sixth time today. Not surprising though with this cold weather. Good thing the hospital's got its own backup generator. Remember, Janos's cell is down the second corridor on the right. One of my colleagues is waiting to open the cell for you. I'll be watching you.
Bu ne oğlum, akıl hastanesine mi geldik?
Thank you, Barney.
Janos diye biri ben hatırlamıyorum ki.
I wasn't sure exactly what I expected to find out by coming here. Kane was the killer. There was no doubt about that. And yet, I needed to know just what happened in the strange case of the Kirsten killings.
Hadi bakalım.
Hello, detectives. I'll wait for you here.
Perfect. Thanks.
Oğlum bu nasıl bir manyak lan? Tipe baksana. Ama sanki bu bir şeyler biliyor gibi abi.
Detective Carla Valenti of the New York Police Department. I'd like to ask you a few questions. If it's all right with you, of course. I read in your file that you often had visions of some sort. Would you like to talk to me about them?
Why have you gone to the trouble of coming to see me, Detective Valenti? I'm mad, you know. What I have.
Oh, manyak laf koydu ama.
Isn't that right?
Maybe you're not sick. Maybe it's that no one has taken the time to really listen to you.
Aynen, o iyi konuştu.
In a laundromat. She's a little overweight.
Oha.
Panic looking. Him. He has a knife planted in his eye.
How do you know that?
I was there. I can see through his eyes. Every one of the murders. I'm there.
And you, Anton, why did you kill that man?
I didn't kill anyone. I was just his instrument.
Oğlum bu adam hayatımızı kurtaracak lan. Oracle abi.
I know he exists. He's among us, invisible. He's everywhere.
There have been other identical murders, haven't there?
The killings won't stop until they found the little girl.
Ha, o küçük kız ne oğlum?
Why are they killing?
Oh, the world's not what you think it is. The Orange Clan are secretly running everything. They're watching us, listening to us all of the time. They record what you say. They know what you're doing each second of the day. They're everywhere.
How is this connected to the murders?
They want ultimate power. They want the answer to the question of life. They want to be eternal.
I have to go now, Anton. Thank you for your help.
It's already too late. We're all gonna die from the cold.
It'll be the dawn of a new race. The end of humanity. The end of humanity.
Adama da acıdım lan.
Everything go all right? I'll walk you to the...
Abi çıldıracağım ya.
This time it looks serious. It looks to me like our backup electrical generator hasn't kicked in. It'll come on. Sometimes it takes a minute. We'll wait here in the meantime.
Oğlum lan.
Oh shit. The cell doors.
Ne?
All of the cell doors have been opened. The electrical outage must have screwed up the autolock system.
What? You mean the patients are free to leave their cells and nothing?
Wait. Don't move. Don't make any noise.
Oğlum sus sus gerizekalı.
Relax. Stay close to me.
The aid. They got him. I have to move from here or they'll find me too. If I don't breathe more calmly, I'm gonna faint and then they get me for sure. Oh god, hurry. Find a way out of here.
Abi çok kötü lan. Nereden de soldan da değil mi? Ay, hayır.
He's getting so close. Please, Carla, don't move. Hold your breath. He's going away. I can keep moving.
Hadi bebeğim, hadi. Sus sus.
He's going away. I can keep moving.
Abi ne kadar uzunmuş bu koridor. Oy. Nasıl yani? Oo, sen başardın yani buraya çık. Ya böyle bir şey nasıl oldu? Ben de anlamıyorum. Tüm otomatik sistem açıldı kendi kendine. Sen yaralandın mı? Bir şeyin var mı? İyi misin?
Great, Barney. I feel great. I love being hiding in the dark with a pack of psychopathic killers.
Barney'de hoşuna gitmiş daha da ben. Nasıl karanlık fantezileri var zaten. Gidecek bir yerim yok. Yani resmen yorgun düştüm, bitkinim şu anda. Açım, soğuktan ölüyorum. Yani Tiffany'nin yerinde biraz dinlenebilirim. Enerjimi tekrar toplayabilirim. Daha sonra ne hakkında olduğunu düşünebiliriz. Daha önceden apartmana gelmiştim. Yani onunla ilgili pek fazla anım yok. Yani gelmiştim bir kere diyor da bu sokak olduğuna eminim diyor. Biri var hacı orada.
Another homeless person.
Bir tane evsiz insan. Ya onlar her yerdeler. Beni izliyorlar sanki. Ben paranoyaklaşmaya başladım iyicene. Ne oluyor lan? Hayda, buraya da mı geliyorlar polisler? Tabii Tiffany tanıdığım için.
They're watching Tiffany's apartment, of course. They assumed that I'd show up here looking for a place to hide. I have to find another way in.
Don't move, King. Just stay calm and everything will be fine.
Nasıl yani? Polis geldi mi çoktan? Hadi yavrum, çocukluğunda yapıyordun sen bunları. Oğlum adamın gözlerine böyle bir bilgelik geldi lan. Aha karga abi. Sıçtık. Karga burada. Allah'ım ya Rabbim ya. Onlar o tarafa bakacak galiba. Anlamadım ki. Ha, kafayı çeviriyorlar. Baba nasıl bakıyorlar? Koş koş koş koş koş. Oha. Abi çok sakat yerlere geldik ya. Niye zaman çizelgesi var yukarıda onu anlayamadım ben. Oğlum bu kafayı kaldırıp bir baksa var ya. İşte bu kadar ya. Evet. Yemin ediyorum Tomb Raider bizim kadar tırmanmadı ya.
That window leads to Tiffany's apartment. If only I could find a way to open it.
Hadi güçlüsün sen. Hadi. Dağlara taşlara tırmandın o kadar. Spider-Man gibi zıpladın. Hadi.
It's open a few inches.
Hele şükür ya.
I wasn't too proud about breaking into Tiffany's apartment like a common criminal, but I had no choice. I hadn't eaten in almost a day. I was starting to feel weak and tired.
Lan? Yatağın altına bakıyorlar abi. Polis buraya geliyor. Yandık. Kardeş madem açsın ye bir şeyler o zaman.
Pictures in all the newspapers. I can be identified by just about anyone in the street now. I'm going to have to be very careful. I guess I'm out of danger for now. I'll wait for Tiffany to get back before I leave.
Can aldık lan. Bu ev de bayağı büyükmüş ha. Ulan bir tek benim evim küçük lan. Bakalım neler dönüyor televizyonda.
Extremely cold temperatures remain the top story today, with the thermometer dropping to a new record low of minus 15 degrees. Heavy snowfall caused the temporary closing of the Brooklyn Bridge. And sadly, the cold proved fatal for several homeless persons in Harlem and in the Bronx. Europe has not been spared either. Record lows have been registered in numerous countries.
Mysterious restaurant murderer has been identified. His name is Lucas Kane, a man with no prior problems with the law. He was able to escape last night just as local police officers arrived at his home.
Bütün dünyaya duyurun ya. Abi sadece iyiler yok, kötüler de peşime düşecek şimdi benim. Ruh hastası.
And for an expert point of view on the subject, we have with us today one of the most renowned specialists.
Ana Maya şeylerinden, profesörlerinden Dimitri Gurk
of the Mesoamerican University here in New York. Thanks for being with us today.
Ha, bugün geldiğiniz için teşekkürler profesör. Gerçekten çok etkileyici bir kitap yazdım Mayan ritüelleriyle ilgili. Mayan ritüelleriyle ilgili sormak istiyorum da.
A specialist in Mayan civilization. He knows what Kekticlan means.
Profesör Kuryakin ve görüşmek istiyorsun da ne yapacağız yani burada şimdi onu anlayamadım ben.
You have one new message.
today at 10:41.
Hello, Miss Harper. I'm Detective Carla Valenti from the New York City Police
Department.
I'd like to ask you a few questions. I'll try calling you back a little later today.
Acı ne yapacağız? Tekrar çıksam mı? Ne yapsam anlamadım ki. Aa. Aa geldi. Oğlum şimdi kız korkudan bayılmasın lan.
You scared me. What are you doing here?
The police are looking for me. I needed a place to hide for a few hours.
Because what happened to you? The papers are saying that you killed several people. Is it true?
The whole thing is very complicated. All I can tell you is that I am not a murderer.
I know you're not capable of doing what they said you did, Lucas. You have to explain. You have to.
Vay, helal olsun lan, inanmadı.
I've got to find out exactly what's happened to me, Tiffany. That's the only way I can prove my innocence.
Bu kim lan?
Lucas, it's the police. What are we gonna do?
Look, I'm sure they just want to ask you a few questions. Just stay calm, Tiffany, and answer their questions. I'll hide in the apartment. Everything will be fine. You'll see.
Abi yatağın altına bakıyorlardı.
Miss Harper, are you home?
Yes, just a second.
Mecbur buraya saklanacağım.
Lucas, I can't keep them waiting anymore. I've got to open the door.
Miss Harper?
Yes.
I'm Detective Tyler Miles.
He, sadece Tyler gelmiş.
I'm working on the Lucas Kane case. I think that you two were romantically involved, isn't that right?
Romantik ilişkisi.
We were involved, yes. But we separated. We broke up about a month ago.
Have you heard from Mr. Kane recently? Has he tried to contact you?
I went by his apartment day before yesterday to pick up the last of my things. We hardly spoke. I haven't heard from him since.
Do you mind if I look around your apartment?
Well, it's just that...
Hey, I'll only be a minute.
Go ahead.
Aha, orada görünüyor bizim kelle. Lan! Güzel.
Yes, the apartment wasn't in very good shape, so I've been painting it. It's taking a long time with my job. I don't have much time to.
And what do you do?
I'm a nurse. I work at St. John's Hospital.
Oha, oradan da sesimi duyacak halin yok yani. Oha ne oluyor oğlum? Yemezler yavrum. Abi inanamıyorum, saçmalamayın ya.
Thank you for your cooperation. If Kane does try to recontact you, please call me right away. Here's my card. Be careful, miss. Kane's a very dangerous man.
Aa, müzeye geldik. O Maya İmparatorluğu ile ilgili bilgiler bilen bir profesör var. Ona soracağız bununla ilgili.
What connection there could be between the Mayans and what had happened to me. But at that point, I was ready to accept any explanation that could make sense out of the nightmare that my life had become. Hello, I'm a journalist, and I have an appointment with Professor Kuryakin.
The professor's waiting for you.
Vaa, direkt girdik. Evet dostlar, kendinize iyi bakın. Bu bölümde buraya kadardı. Kaldığımız yerden büyük bir hızla devam edeceğiz. Beni izlediğiniz için teşekkür ederim. Vakit ayırdığınız için teşekkür ederim. Oyun harika. Muhteşem. Görüşmek üzere.